anyone can build a new Dimensionator, it's Ratchet. Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
I wouldn't say that.
This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. Good to know.
Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the Lombax. Praise
Lombax, protein cube, it's all the same.
The elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Get back here. You sons of bitches! Level up! Who wants some?
We're not getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
Alley-oop. Delicious, delicious bolts. Over here. Nothing. Leo. Well, hello, Miss Zircon. What goodies do you have for me?
Freeze them in their Ooh. Tracks with Miss Zircon's newest, the Cold Snap.
Is it cold in here, or is it just the Cold Snap? Shoot it at your foes to freeze them into solid, unyielding blocks of ice. Watch as they helplessly slip and slide around, taking more damage. ridiculous.
That's gonna be fun. Ah, what? I don't have enough. Now what?
Sorry, no open sales.
Man,
here.
I'm broke as fuck.
Ooh, that is Blizzon, a common element for storing energy. But why does it look so purple?
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening.
If that is the case, I believe hitting it will either shift us to another dimension or cause us to implode.
Ah.
50-50.
I knew it. The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it.
Wow. The hell? This is fucking cool. Ooh, ice. Don't know what's up with that.
The elevator's here.
Yeah, but this seems a little, too easy. Well, I forgot to mute my phone. There we go.
Worse.
This
probably
is true.
Not, but even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it.
If they don't like you, fuck them.
Speaking of risk, if Kagaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizzon and head back to the other dimension.
Oh. Perhaps. Check this out first. Ah. Interesting.
Where is everyone?
I'm gonna assume they're dead. Worth it. Hell yeah.
It was an amoeba!
Ah! They cannot stop my pixelator. This is mass pixelation.
Was that all of them?
Let's go with
for now.
Maybe.
And they're pwned. Easy.
Can you imagine being consumed by those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized.
Door's locked. Let's keep moving.
Ah! Oh.
Sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jet?
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Gleason.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
We got this, bro.
The room is prone to flooding. They would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Uh-oh. Whee!
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot! This is Kit!
Hello.
Kit? So why do you two need that?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
We have one here. Too bad it has not worked for forever.
Aha!
You did it, Ratatat!
I am not a Pokemon! Delicious, delicious Raritanium.
So, is that access arm like some kind of key?
By key, you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons? Then yes!
What?
But please on! Oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead!
What was that? Oh, Jesus!
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
Huh.
You become friends, too. You can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
Oh, I see you, Juicy. Oh, there's goodies down here. I need them. Ah! Any more goodies? All out of goodies.
See? Elevator! Bam! Now let me just press the button with the old access arm. No. No. My access arm, it no longer works. It is just an arm now. What kind of madness is... Oh, we just need to find a way to turn it back on.
Leave it to us, Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch you.
Creeper.
Hey, guys. Is it spooky in here or what?
Can we trust this junk bot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so.
Yeah, he's fine. He's just a little loony. Yeah, I'm looking for bolts, bro. Okay. Skills to pay the bills. Oh, yeah.
Bash it! The big one! The big one!
Ah! Yay! Destruction! Thy name is me! Yeah! Juicy!
Aw, I have never seen you so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
Rah, rah, kitty. Hmm. Leo.